Stephen Curry was still playing, he was like an 81 overall.
That's not bad.
Now he's like gone. No more Lonzo. But I played this for years, and I'm like 40 years old. I played this game for years, and I'm 40 years old. What's the oldest basketball player?
Probably Dirk right now.
How old is was he? 40. Well, I'm gonna pass that. You know I'm gonna make that 50 or 200. How did boy get so tall?
I don't know.
You said I don't know.
I didn't know.
You said I don't know.
I don't know.
You don't know. Dirk Nowitzki is a good coach. Dirk Nowitzki could be a coach. But Dirk looks good for being a coach. Gordon, Rose, hey, look at these players. Hey, look at these players. Like, look at these players. What? What, they? Oh, this guy went to a different team, I see. Why can't there be no LeBron coach? Huh? They want about Bron. What about Bronny Jr.? What if he plays this? Bronny. What if he joins this?
I don't know.
I don't think he will. But I don't want to see your stupid face. Dad, look at that baby hair. What is that?
You know where my sleeping bag is?
What?
My sleeping bag.
No. Checking your closet.
Oh my God.
Ask your mom. I don't know. It should have been thought out. I'm leaving, so I have no clue where it's at. If we find it, we can take it to you. But yeah, you need to talk to your mom and find out where it's going to be, and you need to do that now.
Zach LaVine Jr.
Maybe it might be in the garage. I don't know.
By Zach LaVine. I think that's his brother.
You should have had all this worked out with your mom.
I was just asking you.
Simulate playoffs, bro. The Thunder are good.
Within the garage.
Man.
No need to freak out.
Hey, guess what? I'm 40 years old. I'm gonna be the oldest player in the world.
I'm gonna go back in a little while, Tyler. You'll be here alone for a little while. Grandma's here, but I love you.
They might stop that. Get out.
Oh, sorry. Yes.
Die. I'm retired now.
Retired now?
Yeah. Bye.
Already retired.
Why do I have to be retired, bro? I don't want to be retired, bro.